Okay, so by now you guys have probably seen the two prize skins for both the seasons. If you don't know the skins, here they are. For the first season the prize skin was Ant Eo, it is an ant skin, and for the second season, the prize skin was Bakari, and it's a bat. So in this video, I'll tell you why I prefer the Ant Eo over the Bakari skin. Do note that this is a personal opinion, and do not take hate towards anyone, I'm just explaining my perspective. The Ant Eo skin looks cool, it has like 3 syringes on its back and looks pretty scary. It also has a feature where it changes color, which looks cool. The second is Bakari, it looks pretty cool too, not as scary as Ant Eo, but if I had to compare them based on their appearances, I'd choose Bakari over Ant Eo. But then, why did I say that I prefer Ant Eo in the title? Well, Bakari also has an ability like Ant Eo, but unlike the Ant Eo skin, it does give some gameplay advantage. The Bakari skin goes invisible for a short time. And I don't have a better word, but I gotta say that it's a bit unfair. To make Piggy not pay to win, there was always one point, none of the skins have special abilities, and even if they have, it won't give any advantage in the actual gameplay. Don't get me wrong, Bakari looks cool too, if I had to play with either of them then I'd choose Bakari because of its advantage. But in fact I don't think it's fair. Also Ant Eo has some good points too. The soundtrack for Ant Eo was better than Bakari, according to my opinion, and also the attack animation was better. So which skin would you prefer? Bakari or Ant Eo? Tell me in the comments below. Also make sure to join the Discord server and follow me on Twitter. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and have a great day ahead.